Firefighters injured while fighting a garage fire in Whitefish Bay today. Look at that smoke. Sent a huge cloud of smoke into the air this morning. A rafter fell on one firefighter. The other was treated for exhaustion. The good news is they will both be okay. No word on what caused that very intense garage fire.